They grew up in the wake of 9/11, a social media explosion, and extracurricular activities that kept them busier than ever. Now, they're experiencing COVID-19 like the rest of us. I'm Dr. Deborah Tillman, and each week I'll be talking to a teen about how they're responding to life. This is Teens in Conversation.